Maybe if you took the problem to a doctor.
All right, guys, in the Gears of War 4 August update, they gave us the ability to play Anything Goes Horde on any map in Private Horde. However, it's a little tricky to find it. Honestly, I thought it was on by default, but I tweeted Octus, and he said that it actually is an option. Now, first of all, if you're not aware, match difficulty, this is where you can toggle Iron Man on and off. And if you have Iron Man on, you get an extra 5% XP and credit gain. So, you know, it's an interesting option. However, you would think the option for Anything Goes would be under that menu, but it's not. You need to be in this menu or in this lobby right now, and then you press the Start menu to open the Options menu. And here it is, under Enemy List, and you just toggle over and select Anything Goes. Now, another thing that I think is kind of weird is that it doesn't show up on the map here, right? The picture of the map. Because if you turn on Iron Man, it shows up. So hopefully in the future they update this, and if you're watching this video in the future, right now it's August 3rd, 2017, maybe they changed it to make it a little easier. Though I am kind of wondering, maybe they'll give us the option to be able to toggle like Feral Horde on, or a Heads Down Horde, or any new variants they come up with, which would actually be really cool. Anyways, guys, make sure to hit that subscribe button if you are looking for more Gears of War 4 content. Until next time, guys, this is Chris. Have an awesome one.